Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Come on, you thought we weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the knobs.
No use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of knobs.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yes?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this scene for so long, can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race. Sidelines at the meetups watching all these races.
I always dream, but here now, leaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car.
Adele gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it. He never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides proud. Put the garage on the map. Nice mechanicking. Seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. their word.
Whose word?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice.
To the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, yes. I don't know about this.
How else we gonna move the cops? Hey,
Lakeshore! Goddamn, how real is this? I know tomorrow gonna be feeling this. East Coast. Well, how chill is this? Still don't give a shit, my ignorance is still a bliss. Crisscross, well, flip on, slip on, my big boss. Crisscross, throw me that nigga, make me the man. Two dope boys scale, but I stole pills. No bail, put her on her feet, toenails. Goddamn, how chill is this? I know the whole world won't be feeling this.
Yes, now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me to smell the gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Well, just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name.
Hey, Rydell.
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
Well, we're just heading out, so, you know, not much.
Hey, Rydell. You know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure, totally.
Yo, first meetup is racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up. Be nice! She's precious! Whoa. I've never seen a meetup this packed before. Welcome to Lakeshore. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them.
Don't get too up yourself.
If we get pulled over, I'ma tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about. Meetup felt weird. Needed a bit more style, you know?
You wouldn't know style if you fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know? This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to...
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
You two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front? I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight. watch out for blue lights. Heat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Like, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride's exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey, kid, gas there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You try the red cabinet? You know we can't enter every event, right? We ain't... Rydell could have seen that.
Seriously? He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Today was real fun, yes? I'm not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Rydell's retired, we've torn up the circuit and become legends of the lake. What are you gonna do?
tore all the big stadiums.
Suspect got away. Call this chase off.
Just got a text from Rydell.
He lose Wrenchy again?
He's left the keys for those new client cars he wants me to work on. Just wait. He's gonna lose his shit when he sees what I can do. Once you're ready to head back to the garage, I'll get started. Pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you put the plug back properly. Come on now.
No, I don't.
You know I'd be happier if you did it by book.
I had like 3 cars to do. This way was faster.
Okay, well, let's see what the client says. They're expecting it back today. Now, hey, why don't you grab some coffee? You look tired.
That's all you can say to me after I worked all night? Yeah, whatever.
Hey, S. We good?
Yeah, we're good.
Great. So, what's up?
Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Yo, what's with your boy Rydell?
My boy?
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personally. He appreciates you. You know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about size. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes? Damn.
It's Rüdiger. I need to get to my safe house. Now.
Wow, Rüdiger, no foreplay, huh?
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Huh, guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rüdiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. Totally cool. Just sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you. Okay, I guess you didn't fully suck.
Wow, glowing endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rüdiger, I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really want to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay then.
Made a friend today, friend. And my friends are always...
Hey, Rydell.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
Nah, out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Happy. We do. Check out our deal on Prime
Ribeye. Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about, buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I am in.
All right. Tell your ass when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Rydell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. In?
I'm busy.
Come on, yes. He said the clients liked their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. We'll see that he means
it. I got a call coming through.
Are you aiming for me?
doesn't belong to you. Did you let me pass you?
Hey, Bonham! Dispatch, patrol joining in on the chase, too. Things just got interesting.
My money doesn't belong to you.
Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore,